A big congratulations to Russell Brand and Laura Gallacher, who tied the knot on Saturday. Russell, 42, revealed all about the big day on his Radio X podcast, telling viewers that he was now a domestic. He said, "I'm living a married life now, I'm domestic." Celebrity guests in attendance include Laura's older sister, Kirstie Gallacher, along with the likes of Jonathan Ross, Noel Gallagher and David Baddiel. The couple's nine-month-old daughter Mabel was also present, with a source telling The Sun they wanted a very small, personal affair with their daughter Mabel, family and close friends rather than a circus. It was a lovely occasion. Mabel was guest of honor, according to the paper. Russell spent £2,300 to hire the New Orleans steamer so that guests could travel in style back to an Indian-themed wedding reception close to the couple's home in Henley-on-Thames, Oxford. Russell Brand spoke about married life on his Radio X podcast back in June. Laura enjoyed a fun-filled hen party ahead of her wedding, where she was joined by her mum Leslie and famous sister Kirstie. The trio enjoyed a day out in London, with Kirstie posting photos on Instagram of their day, which included a photo of the trio sipping on champagne and toasting Laura's nuptials, who wore bridal glasses. Laura Gallacher with her older sister Kirstie. Laura and Russell got engaged last summer, having dated on-off for a few years. The couple welcomed their daughter Mabel in November 2016. Russell, who was previously married to Katy Perry, recently opened up about becoming a first-time father, telling John Bishop, "When she was born, I felt something really quite profound. I felt extremely present in that birth, completely overwhelmed by it. I've heard a lot of men say, I didn't know I had so much love in me, but I did know I had so much love in me. I just didn't know what to do with it. And when I saw her, I felt something switch on, this sense of very determined and clear purpose."